if you're taking God's name, or you know, meditating, or like doing some kind of a ritual, it's as beautiful as any other celebration. In welcoming the new year, it can set the tone for the year to go well. Hi Kalam, hi Karthik. Hey Krishnan, hi Dinesh Kumar, I'm doing well, how are you? Nisha, where have you been? Let's meet. Oh my God, I'm meeting you on the live. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Anyway, so I've come now. I'll come again. Somewhere between 12:30, 1 o'clock, I'll come live again. I'm not sure what time. But I definitely want to wish you guys post 12 for sure. So at whatever point I can grab my phone after 12 o'clock, I will come. I will come wish you. And if I see you again, that's great. Else I'll again come live tomorrow or day after. Maybe I'll go live when I'm doing my workout. You can watch me not doing it. Or watch the train. Thank you so much, Rocky. Hi, Nayan. All right, guys. I'll be taking your leave. Thank you so much for joining me on this live. I will again just want to say thank you for 2021. Thank you all for your love. Thank you for being on this journey with me and wishing each one of you watching this right now. Even if you missed it, I still wish it for you. A very, very happy 2022. It's going to be a wonderful year. I'm feeling really nice about it. And I really, really want each one of you to have a wonderful year. So guys, have a beautiful year ahead. Stay safe. Celebrate with your families. Please give them my love and regards to everyone at home. And I shall see you soon. It was so good interacting with all of you.